how important is it for the state government to have a good rapport with the central government to ensure development in economic and social aspects?
It is very important for the state government to have a good relationship with the union government, as long as the union government does not try to take away the rights of the state government. எங்களை சீண்டி பார்க்காத வரைக்கும் யாருக்கும் பிரச்சனை இருக்க போறது கிடையாது.